Garnish it with coconut and a little cherry before I bite into it. Now I've got to tell you what it tastes like. Oh my gosh, it smells absolutely fantastic. Looky there. Mmm, here goes.